So imagine you bought a book in an Oxfam shop in a somewhere like Tooting Beck. You know, you just like the cover because it's one of those old Penguin classics. It's got like a stencil drawing of a crying woman. And you open it in the middle, and there's like a decaying, faded page, and the short story says, "Sad love." And then the story is, someone just went, Yeah. So I feel every time I get up on this fucking stage. Anyway. Yeah, and you read it, and it's just some another depressing story about unrequited love and people wearing painted shirts in 1987. And this is a song.